me again. Nagpapalit lang ako ng damit kasi baka isipin ng mga tao dyan na ano, namatayan ako ng ano, ng aso. Actually guys, namatay yung aso namin, si George. Kaawa na dahil hindi na alagaan ng susto. Walang magandang bahay. Kaya yun. Pasensya na kayo guys. Masakit kasi yung mata ko. Tingnan yung mata ko guys. Parang laging umiiyak. Pak! Hindi. Wala guys. Ang taba ko na guys, no. Sobrang taba ko na. I think kailangan ko ng ano, mag-diet. Tingnan mo yung liig ko guys. O diba? Meron ng ano, overlap dyan sa baba. Tsaka dito din may overlap. Layo kasi ng Vicky Bilo at ang mahal pa, charot. Pero okay na to guys. Okay na tong itsura ko. Konting ano lang, konting relax lang. Konting pahinga, konting ano, konting layo sa mga problema. Tsaka ano, stop, tawag nun. Layo muna tayo ng konti. Ganang ano, punta muna tayo sa lugar na ano, na iisipin nating gaganda tayo. Charot, wala na igaganda to. Matanda na to. But anyway, I'm going to sing this song na guys, para sa inyo to. Kahit ayaw nyo. Straight from the heart. Oh, di ba? Straight from the heart by Bryan Adams. I could start dreaming but never ends. As long as you're gone, we may as well pretend. I've been dreaming straight from the heart. You say it's easy but who's to say that we'd be able to keep it this way, but it's easier. Come straight from the heart. Oh, give it to me straight from the heart. Tell me we can make another start. You know I'll never go as long as I know. Coming straight from the heart. Wala ko dun ah. I'll see you on the streets another time. And all our words would just fall out of line. While I'm dreaming straight from the heart. Oh, give it to me straight from the heart. We can make one more start. You know I'll never go as long as I know it's coming straight from the heart. Hello, wait lang guys ha. Kasi ano eh, para akong nagmamadali nito. By the way, thank you guys.